These trends are dying in 2024. First up, we have the sunburnt blush look. A lot of people think this trend is going to stay because of Sabrina Carpenter, but I think it's going to have a downfall this year. After that, say goodbye to glowy skin because matte is taking its place. Next is fake lips. This is another trend that was taken too far, whether it's with fillers or overlining. We're going to embrace our natural lips in 2024. Then we're going to leave soap brows in 2023 along with fake lashes. Here's the final look. What do you guys think?